It is going to be the world's biggest platform for entrepreneurs this year. We at African Views send our best wishes to the youth of the world, and we extend our gratitude to the friends and colleagues from the Africa world that are able to take part in this event. Be it from Africa, Caribbean, Latin America, Europe, Asia, or North America, we believe in you. As some of you may know, one of our flagship programs at African View is Youth Initiatives. This unique every program has enabled young adults to share aspirations, projects, and impact. As some of you may know, one of our flagship programs at African View is Youth Initiatives. This unique every program has enabled young adults to share their aspirations, to share their projects, their impacts at the community level, and also to share ideas on youth-centered initiatives all over the world. Our mission is to generate opportunities in capacity building, cultural exchange, and self-development of youth within the Global Entrepreneurship Summit. This is the place where your insights, your opinions, your aspirations will be heard, echoed. So we urge you to express yourself. We often ask the following questions related to sustainable youth initiatives. And these questions are: what are the ideas, hopes, fears, and expectations of the youth? The second one is: what can be done? Where does the responsibility for action fall? What resources are needed, and to what extent are they available? What efforts are needed from various stakeholders? How can our initiatives or initiatives of young people be sustained? In what way can we effectively measure impact? So it's very, very important for young people at this point to emulate from different innovations or different innovators that you have been able to raise in Africa. Because of time, I might not have time to give so many examples, but we have so many examples of young people who have raised the occasion and have innovated different ideas that has really helped our community. So take this opportunity, rise up. This is an opportunity for us, an opportunity for us to market ourselves. It is an opportunity for us to tell the world that yes, we can do it. It is an opportunity for us to inspire other young people who might not have the opportunity to attend such summits. It is also an opportunity for us to also go back to the community and actually do whatever we are able to do, acquire or emulate from our colleagues within the conference or within the summit, and go back to the community and try it out. Don't go back and sit on this knowledge. Don't go back and sit on these ideas. Share them out and also do it yourself. In case you want to know more about African Views, kindly visit our website at www.africanviews.org, or also like our Facebook, or also follow us on Twitter. Thank you very much, and enjoy your stay in Bangladesh and make it as productive as possible. Thank you. Koheri sana.